Hello. So I'm going to show you a quick video here on how to fix an issue where the cartridges are not reading. You can see here that none of the four colors are lighting up. Most often, if you already tried the other steps to get them to recognize, most likely it's an issue with the chip being misaligned or crooked. Notice how when I press on here on the top of this reset button, if I just push it down, you'll see these colors light up. See how you can now only see only two, the magenta and yellow are lighting up? It's most likely because of the contacts on the chip are not aligning correctly with the pins in the printhead. So if I just press it a little more, just press it down more, see how they're actually clicking into place? They're actually matching the golden pins on the cartridges. I will take out these cartridges just to show you how they look like. See how this one here, you can see these golden contacts? They actually touch the pins inside that printhead. You can already see after, time and time again, just removing and replacing the cartridges, sometimes these knobs here that holds the cartridges and the chips in place are broken. You can see how there's empty holes and parts that are kind of scratched off. So usually that could be responsible for when the cartridges aren't reading, especially if it's just one or two colors that are not reading. See how it's kind of loose? But when I push them back into the printer, you can kind of see gaps happening there. See, I'm gonna put them back in the printer. Click them down. See, you can only see just two again are recognizing. I once again push the top of the chip. See how I'm just pushing it down? It's kind of making them connect a little better. So now you can see that they're all recognizing, and that's where I can actually replace them.